might be a bad, it might be a sad day, but it's not a bad day. Why it's not a bad day? It's an eye opener. There are no team should be underestimated. No team should be underrated. It's also an eye opener for us to see that we were preparing to play a weak team in the second round. There's no weak team in Africa. So now let the big teams come. And let's be ready for the big team. In the last half that we won, Mikel will tell you, we started slowly. We were 10 minutes away from even being eliminated in the first round. Then we scored 2 goals against Ethiopia and we won the half cup. It's good. Let them write us. But individually, let us rekindle our spirit. Where is that shit? That you say Ninja, that spirit of Ninja. God knows best. We did our best, but indeed it wasn't good enough. But I must encourage you guys, from now on, let us be resurgent enough. Let us have that spirit. Let's not look at what they will say back home. Let's look at what we can do on the field in our next game. Mikel has always displayed leadership on and off the field of play, and that he can still provide. On our part, you are aware that we've done everything that we need to do. We are not pushing the burden on you, it's a collective burden on all of us. I just want people to know, I have to drag the governor of Abia State to come. That's the governor of Abia State. He's been here for the past 1 week. We have another delegation coming in the next few days. I have to do a lot in encouraging them to come. And you guys must help me. You must help the NFL. There's nothing that's not beaten. There's nothing that's not been beaten. But please, let us redouble our efforts. I keep saying, I don't have anything against anybody, but your destiny is in your hand. As Nigerians, that's your green passport. That is your destiny. We have observed a lot of things that we are not very happy about, but we believe that you can do it, and that's why we came here. In your last game that you won, I mean, I was in a hurry after me, but this one might not be a good experience, but trust me, it's a worthy experience. It's an experience that I believe we can build on to win this after. And that's the truth. I don't want to look at the what Leon Balogun, anything I could have done it. Or the keeper, any player would have been. It was just a bad day. Every team had bad day. But the beauty about having bad day is to convert it to good days. So please, it is really, really important. Truly, really important that we redouble that our spirit. The president have called, they have spoken to you, they watch this game, they're calling me in the course of the game. Please, let's make that old man very proud. Let's make that man that has made sure that you've got to everything. Like I told you, it's not about daily allowance. We have your money to the finals. When I came here to see the other day, some of you were doubting it. We have your money to the finals. You don't want us to take that money back, unfortunately. So please, with all due respect, let us think, meditate consciously. Where we believe we are ahead, we don't need the coach to tell us that we are ahead. Where we need to redouble our effort, we don't need the court to tell us to redouble our effort. Like I said, you guys are Nigerians. That spirit is what we want moving forward. It is really, really and truly important. But we don't expect anything less. It's a big game. It's a theater of dreams. Alcohol is a theater of dreams. It's a theater where people you underestimate will come roaring at you. And you either have the choice. So now, it's good news for us because I believe anything they bring on now will demolish, and that's the truth. So please, this is very, very important to us. We'll keep tab on you, we'll pray with you, we want to thank you, we want to congratulate you. Good or bad, we believe this is the starting point for our country. This is the starting point for the Federation. Let them write us. That's how it goes. Let them call us whatever name, but we'll know when we bet. We bet in answer of the trophy. That is what the spirit I want. That is the spirit I want. bad. Go and relax. Talk to your family. Relax. Give me that kick. Relax. Meditate. Later after relaxing, they come out with that Niger spirit. Really important. Come out with that Niger spirit. Thank you. I'm letting God know. Thank you very much.
Thank you for that. Just to tell you that we are very, very, very proud of you. And we don't want to complain. You are not in a good place today, but you've been there before. Because this is your job. And I know you can get yourself out of this place. Like you said, this is, should be a stepping stone for better things to happen. And I know you can do it. You don't have better players than you do. So our destiny, your destiny, everybody's destiny, the happiness of your countrymen is in your hands. And I know you will do us proud. I have every confidence that you will do better going forward. We are going to pray for you. Good luck, no injuries. Everybody will come out of scattered and we will wait. This is my prayer for you. And